Prima, first, you must know your worth. Learn how to count. Learn that you count. Even if they only ever castas you, never census you. Learn how to read and write. Learn how to read your rights and then write them. Learn how to document and immediately proceed to document your worth. Keep count. 73 soldiers, all men. Might as well have been a rout of knights. 800 bars of soap, livestock by the herd, food by the libra, nails, medicine, and powder by the onza. But my booty weighs a ton. So I put it all in writing, stood before the judge. But I wasn't interested in weddings or fooling around with slave hunters. Told the mayor I was no longer interested in queretero free. I was interested in free free. I was interested in this new Spain. But the expeditions were all men. Dear Don Lorenzo de Castilla began my desperate deposition that landed me up in Nuevo New Mexico, unshackled and unwed. And the witnesses to what I said were three, a black slave, a free black, and a mestiza like me. That's word to Ana Verdugo, Mateo Leanas, and Santa Maria. One hand on these Bible papers that I desperately need to have for hand-to-hand immigration in the event they forget that mestizas aren't property, we're people. Or for any viejo sucio who tries to call me out my shame and make me have to take the scarlet letter from the end of my name and carve it into his face. I have always been and always will be the proud daughter of Fernando and Magdalena, half India, half Negra, proclaim my own emancipation with so much flavor that the court had the clerk whip me up some to-go documentation and I was on my way. No marriage or death certificate necessary to put me in my place. No ceremonial baptism or having to beat a witchcraft case. Young lady, your only one-way ticket for taking up any measure of space, however big or small, in this world is your pen and your balls.